Graciano Lopez Haina became the master of Logia Revolution, with Mariano Ponce as a secretary. Marcelo H. Del Pilar was also member of this lodge. Lopez Haina was the first editor of La Solidaridad, the mouthpiece of propaganda movement. 1890, Logia Solidaridad No. 53 was chartered under the auspices of Grand Orient Espanol in Barcelona, Spain. Approved by the council, lodge charter was received and Logia Solidaridad was installed on 1890. Moraita's friendship with Filipino expatriate led to the organization of the predominantly Filipino lodge Logia Revolution. When it dissolved, Logia Solidaridad became the lodge of Filipino Mason in Spain.